industry. I'm the publicity director for ACE, and my job is to make announcements, posters, and raise awareness about all the different events we organize at our school. And I like being a part of ACE because it's a fun way to interact with people and stay involved within the school community.
Hey guys, my name is Rodrisa, and last year I was ACE's director of photography. Basically, that means I was in charge of all the photographers. I was making sure that they were at H&M sports events and ACE sports events taking pictures. I also worked closely with Miss Fresco. I made sure that all our pictures were sent to Miss Fresco so they could be featured in the yearbook. What I really like about ACE was that it was a community that was really committed to making H&M more fun, all while incorporating sports into it.
Hi everyone, I'm Domenica, and last year on ACE, I was a photographer. So I got to work closely with two other girls, and we got to take pictures of all the different Sports Week events and other events ACE held throughout the year. I love being on ACE and being a part of a big group that just shares all our creative ideas and motivates each other and motivates the school to have more school spirit. You should definitely join ACE, and it's such a fun time.
Hi, my name is Tejman. I'm a photographer for ACE. My job is primarily to take pictures around certain events that we do in school. For example, our basketball games, our volleyball games, our bake sales, whatnot. I just love being part of ACE because it's a great community. You actually feel like you're doing something within the school. And of course, it's the athletic council, and I'm very passionate about that type of stuff. Games, athletics, for example, volleyball, soccer, whatnot. So if you're into that type of stuff, you should totally join ACE, and it's overall just amazing.
Everyone, my name is Alal, and I'm the activity director for ACE. As a team director, we help plan a lot of the events, such as sports week, our student basketball games, or even our teacher versus students volleyball games. One thing about ACE that I really like is that you dabble in all the areas. You help with photography sometimes, help with public relations. There's never one job with ACE, which is really good because you get to experience different things as well. I really suggest you guys all apply to ACE because it's a super fun group that gets to bring school spirit, which we're in dire need of with everything that's been going on right now. So hope to see a lot of you guys in ACE. Bye.
Hey guys, my name is Mackenzie. I was publicity director for ACE last year, which was basically, I had to make all the posters and make announcements about all the events that we were having. I really loved being on ACE because like the environment was just so much fun, and I loved everyone that was a part of it. So I hope you guys want to be a part of ACE.
Hey guys, my name is Talia, and I'm in grade 12, and I've been a part of ACE for a year. My position is activity director, and basically what I do is I plan out the events and several things like the buyout, which we had sports week, and also the teachers versus student basketball game. We are also in charge of making proposals. I'm so glad to be a part of ACE because not only am I into sports, but I really enjoy the environment and being a part of something where I feel wanted. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, in a rise, I'm bored.